Hola, I'm Gerardo. I've lived here all my life, born and raised in East Austin, and I get around the same way I got around 20 years ago, by bus on Capital Metro. I've seen Austin double in size. It hasn't been easy for this town to keep up, but that's changing. Our job is to help all people connect to opportunities through transportation, and to do that, we have to be a smarter city. We need to build on what we've already done with technology to help connect our travelers. But what does that look like? Perhaps it's an app that lets travelers plan, purchase, and schedule a complete trip across multiple modes of travel. Or maybe it's large-scale fleet electrification, bringing people and goods from the airport to downtown while reducing emissions. Smart infrastructure moves people and goods more efficiently and safely.
Wait.
We need to innovate new mobility solutions for people to get to their jobs, their school, their doctor, and the grocery store. But the great news is we have the talent to do this. Support from the Smart City Challenge will help us put that talent to work. And here in Austin, we can produce solutions that will help the entire country and maybe the entire world.
I'm Joseph, one of the thousands of tech entrepreneurs in the greater Austin area, trying to enjoy all this great city has to offer without dealing with the painful commute that comes with it. In Austin, we're trying to accomplish in 10 years what other cities have had over 100 years to do. We went from being a small town to a big city in the blink of an eye. Now we have to catch up, and we will. By being a smarter city, we're looking at ways to create an ecosystem where new applications can be rapidly tested, shown to work or not, and help advance smart city efforts all over the country. If we can build on Austin's strong foundation in data science by creating a data rodeo where public and private developers can plug into and innovate new user-focused mobility solutions, it's ideas like these that will change the lives of every single person living, working, and visiting Austin. And we can't wait to get started.
Hello, I'm Patricia. And I believe the way you find out what people want is to ask them. That's why it's important that our Smart City team has thought so much about engaging with people and giving them tools to learn how to use better mobility options that can close the gaps they face in your lives. Tools that work with your smartphone or without, if you have online banking or not, if you speak English or another language. Tools that work at our smart stations, mobility hubs where people in all kinds of neighborhoods can get access to the services they need to succeed. Tools that make automated or connected vehicles beneficial to everyone, not just early adopters. Tools that help break down barriers because it's about a lot more than just moving people around, it's about moving people forward.